Welcome to the 2023 Fall Symphonic Winds Concert. If you don't know me yet, I am Mr. Duval Salvant. I have been heading this ensemble all semester. You just heard the St. Louis Blues by W.C. Handy. Well, first I should start with, this concert is all about me. So when I got hired at MC, the college really dug into, I was an MC alum,
undergrad and graduate, and I was in these ensembles and all that kind of stuff. So what I decided to do was bring back some of my old favorites and some things I did during my time at MC. This piece, if you heard at the very beginning, the tubas had a little soli. That was one of the very first tuba solos I ever did on this stage. So I thought that'd be a lot of fun. The other half of it is, this past summer, I was able to visit the W.C. Handy House in Alabama and play at the W.C. Handy Fest in a 1920s jazz band. And I actually saw the piano that W.C. Handy used to write this piece of music. I didn't get to touch it, but I'll go. Next, a piece called Cloudburst. This is by Eric Whitaker. It's a very boastful piece, again, that I got to play here. This was originally written for a choir, an orchestra, but transcribed to concert band. And I picked this piece to really show off some of the brass that we have, woodwinds too, but some of the brass that we have on stage with us today. So without further ado, we have Cloudburst by Eric Whitaker. Thank you for the audience participation. I'm glad you caught along. Next piece we have here. I'm usually not a fan of playing movie music and stuff like that in wind ensembles, but I made the exception because, again, me. When I was here undergrad, I performed in Into the Woods. I was the old man. I had this long beard. I wore these woolen tights and stuff like that, and I sang on stage. To answer your question, no, I will not do it now. But the thing is I told all my friends who aren't music people that, oh, I'm going to be in a musical. I get to sing this, that, and the other. It's Into the Woods. Like, oh, that movie that came out. I'm like, yeah, sure, cool. The piece that I sang, of course, was only in the stage production, not in the movie. Didn't make it. So when I got up there and started singing, none of my friends knew what was going on. Whatever. But this piece is a selection to Into the Woods. If you know all the pieces and all the songs, shush, don't sing along. We don't have lyrics on the screen. I have to stop Lily from singing every time I pull it up. You've been outed. We know you love it, Lily. So, please enjoy selections from Into the Woods. Thank you. this is usually, that's usually the tune that I would point out soloists. There's too many, to be honest. We have Emily over here in front, stand up. We have both first saxophones, Gabby and Jared. Jesse on trumpet. Stand up. Usually I do it while clapping. There's too many of you. Who else I miss? Did you have one? You had one stand up, Clayton. Good job. You had a bunch. Stand up. Everybody say yay. Okay, man. Just way too many. Alright. There it is. Next we have a piece that I fell in love with, and honestly I fell in love with this composer while at MC, Mr. Frank DeKelly. He wrote a piece of music called Cajun Folk Songs, and that was the first one, and it was so popular that he wrote a second one, Cajun Folk Songs 2. I like the second one more. So we're going to play Cajun Folk Songs 2 for you by Frank DeKelly. First is the ballad. And second is the country dance. He actually used real Cajun folk songs for these pieces of music. And of course, if you don't know this by now, I'm from Louisiana, I'm from New Orleans, I'm a little Cajun. And I just love this piece of music. Almost forgot. Before this larger work, I do want to say thank you to one student in the ensemble. This is his last time playing with us. He's the only one this year, Jake, out of the way. Mr. Angelo Amos. Stand up. I was honestly pretty bummed when I found that out. I was like, oh, it's December. I have a whole other semester with this entire ensemble. Psych, I'm not going to miss one. Thank you for your time with me this very short time. I appreciated it. The other day, I asked him, hey, you should go work on that solo. He goes, I'm messing up just because. I'm the same way, man. I'm petty. But anyway, we're going to play this piece, Cajun Folk Songs Suite, or Cajun Folk Songs Number 2. Thank you. In case you didn't know, we don't get to meet the entire semester anymore. The Symphonic Winds, we only met 1 week for auditions at the beginning of the semester, one day in the myriad of football season for a sight reading day of sorts, and then we started beginning of November really digging into this music. So we are, what's today? The fourth. We had 30 days to get this done. Yeah, give him one more hand. 30 days. You start the last five thing. I saw that. They'll know. I'll call you out. This last piece is a piece called Them Bases. The reason I bring up how much time we had to do this music was because when I was here, there was no marching band. We only had a pep band. And all that did was we just went to football games and we stood in the stands and we played just a bunch of music whenever we felt like we get mad, yelled at, we was playing what we're supposed to play and all that kind of stuff. Well, you're too loud. But one of the things, Dr. Young, if he's on his Facebook Live, hi, Dr. Young, he was my band director for the years I was here. He always played a march at the beginning of the football game before Star Spangled Banner, all that kind of stuff. As he would say, kind of like, hey, it's all the old people who are there that early, so we're going to play something for them. He said it, not me. I'm going to get a phone call after this. So this is one of the pieces, the marches that we did while my time was here. Them Bases, if you can guess what it's about Them Bases. If you can guess who has the melody, it's Them Bases. If you guess what instrument I played while I was here, Them Bases. So thank you very much for coming out. If you'd like to come talk to us, anybody in the ensemble, and say, oh, I'm so good, throw flowers at us, do whatever you want. She goes, oh, cool. Thank you very much for coming out, and please enjoy our final piece, Them Bases.